So in Character AI app, to delete a voice, first you just need to find your voices in the tab of your account.
Good day.
And then you can just tap on it and tap delete here. Or you can just edit it, you can change the name, you can make voice public or private. And yeah, so it's pretty cool. As you can see here, so that's what it is.